Kimberly and Kate Hamilton, you both are grounded forever.